We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve, Alan. You had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt, always a big game. This is no different.
And we pause now for the national anthems.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Referee starts the match and the kickoff. Norway are going to line up like this. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way.
The break is definitely on. Here's the chance. What a start to the game. That could have been the first goal.
Maybe it came too early. Bit cold.
Work really to read the intention of the pass. That will help ease the pressure. Presented possession to the opposition now. Won it back with an interception. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Tried to wallop it in from close range, and they're still trying to get the ball back.
Well, it may have taken a bobble, Martin. Let's be generous there.
Opportunity in a wider area. This with a chance to go into the lead now. I was on the verge of shouting goal for the first time today.
The fans were as well behind that goal.
Guiding the pass through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It's a good ball, it could be in. The referee does blow. Flag was up from the assistant. Proper tackle that. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And that was well kept under that sort of pressure. And now the shot! Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Cleared it well. To put them in front. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Supporting player alongside. Totally unmarked in the middle. That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
A heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Looking for teammates in the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. That could open them up. And here's the shot. Hit it hard, but not very true. It's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Great chance to go in front. The defence open and the scoring should have been opened.
Head in hands, getting some stick off the crowd there.
That's a turnover to the opposition. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. They know getting to the final was a fantastic achievement, but they want to win this final. There's no point coming here and coming second and not doing yourself justice. So if one or two players have frozen on this massive occasion, they've got to unfreeze themselves now. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Lovely, incisive pass. Whipped in from the wide area. And they've cut it out. Defending. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into...
The shot's on!
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Here's a chance to attack. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
A timely challenge.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Opportunity to cross it now. That'll be a goal kick. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. That's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Subs getting ready.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
In comes the challenge.
Incisive pass. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Cup final lead here.
Well, with the noses in front, can they hold on?
And this time, she really has risen to the occasion. Great header.
Oh, really good. She reacted quicker, actually, than the defenders around her. And once she'd got ahead on the ball, they didn't seem any doubt.
Let's see the replay now. And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. And 20 minutes to go.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And here's the shot. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Right, you don't have a go.
And the stoppage in play means the substitution can take place, and it's going to be a double substitution. Here comes the support, on the move and able to cut out the pass. Striding forward, purposefully.
This could bring them level.
That's a good effort in the quest to get level.
And they've spread it out wide here.
Looking to clip it into the middle. The defender getting in the way.
Real chance.
Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment. And it could have been an important moment for them.
Man, I just thought it was careless, actually.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Well read, timely defending. Cleared the ball. Well, space to get the cross in. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical, have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. This might be an opportunity to get level. To the rescue, and how! It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, from the manager now. Three minutes from the referee by the good vision.
3 minutes of added time.
Try one now. Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time. That they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst them.